You come a little closer, but still keep your distance. I've been thinking it over and I'm terrified.
Big guy.
Are you still afraid that maybe something's missing?
One, two,
I want you to be honest, are you scared of heights? Spaces of a conversation, and you don't even know how well I read your mind. So what's it gonna take, and will your desperation find a little comfort?